Extraordinary words famous personalities said before they died. Hey, do you know what Steve Jobs, Rajesh Khanna, and Newton have in common? Their words. There is a mysterious aura behind everything related to celebrities. While their words continue to mesmerize and inspire the world when they are alive, some leave an immortal remark even after their death. Have you ever wondered what were the last words of some of the greatest celebrities before they left the world? Well, some of them will leave you intrigued. Mahatma Gandhi. One of the most influential leaders during India's independence struggle was father of the nation, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. More than half a dozen attempts had been made to murder him, including attempts to poison, to assassinate him in a bomb explosion or in gunfire. He survived all of them until Nathuram Godse pumped bullets in his chest on January 30th. In his last breath, Gandhi said, "Hey Ram," that remains etched in history. Steve Jobs. The famous innovator, engineer, entrepreneur, and of course co-founder of Apple, Steve Jobs uttered some unusual monosyllables on his deathbed. The much-lauded and much-quoted Steve Jobs looked at his sister Patty, then for a long time at his children, then at his life's partner Lorraine before taking his last breath at the age of 56. Mona Simpson, Steve's sister, revealed that his final words were, "Oh wow," repeated for 3 times while he looked at his family. APJ Abdul Kalam. Born to the son of a boat owner in Tamil Nadu, to becoming the 11th President of India and to be called the Missile Man of India, Kalam was an extraordinary teacher who ignited young minds across the nation. And that is what he was doing when he took his last breath. He was delivering a lecture in IIM Shillong when he fell down, suffering a stroke and passed away. He spoke to his close aide Srijan Pal Singh, uttering the last words as, "Funny guy, are you doing well?" Michael Jackson. One of the most popular singer and dancer in history, Michael Jackson was involved in too many controversies. Most of them were revealed after his death. He was titled as the King of Pop and remained a global icon until his untimely death in 2009. Towards the end of his life, he increasingly became dependent on a variety of drugs. Michael Jackson pleaded to let him have some fatal milk, which was another name for a powerful drug, on his deathbed. His doctor revealed his last words saying, "Please, please give me some." Rajesh Khanna. Rajesh Khanna wasn't just an actor, but the first superstar of the Indian film industry. He was praised for his on-screen performances, unique style, popular songs, and the best dialogue delivery. Even in his last breath, he made sure to leave in complete style. One of his co-stars, Amitabh Bachchan, revealed that the superstar murmured, taking his last breath, "Time ho gaya hai, pack up," in the true Rajesh Khanna fashion. Did you know he is the only actor with an unbroken record of 15 consecutive hits? Stan Lee. Spider-Man, Iron Man, The X-Man, The Incredible Hulk, and counting. The most influential writer and publisher, Stan Lee, revolutionized the comic book world in the 1960s. We can't thank him enough for bringing complex emotional life to comic characters that have become such a great part of our lives. He left behind many incredible creations and legacies and made the iconic Marvel franchise that it is today. In his last times, Stan Lee was with the man he trusted to run Marvel Comics, Roy Thomas. His last words were, "God bless, take care of my boy Roy." Kishore Kumar. A versatile singer who gave the nation some immortal songs.
Pyar diwana hota hai, mastana hota hai. Har khushi se, har gham se, begana hota hai.
Kishorda was truly a master of all trades. Apart from donning many hats in his successful career, Kishore Kumar lived an enigmatic life. He is also known for his comic roles in Indian films of the 1950s, and something like that was also witnessed in his last minutes. However, he was feeling uneasy, yet he told his family members that he's alright. Taking his last breath, the legendary singer said, "I'm alright, but if you call a doctor, I'll have a real heart attack." We can never forget how his beautiful voice could make any song come alive.
Ek chatur nar badi hoshiyar apne hi jaal mein hasat jaat hum hasat jaat are
Walt Disney. The creator of the popular Mickey Mouse, Disneyland and Disney World, Walt Disney shaped our childhood in the most amusing way. Did you know the last words of this pioneer of the cartoon films? Well, it was just Kurt Russell. Yes, you heard it right. The person who scripted many popular stories during his lifetime scribbled the name of American actor Kurt Russell on a piece of paper before his last breath. Russell and Disney shared a close relationship, and he was there in his deathbed. Surprisingly, even Russell is confused as to what Disney meant. Indira Gandhi. The first female Prime Minister of Republic India, Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi, stepped into politics the day she was born. Popularly referred to as the Iron Women of India, Indira Gandhi was assassinated by two of her Sikh bodyguards on 31st October 1984 in New Delhi. She greeted her guards with a namaste before they gunned her down in her own home. The assassination sparked 4 days of riots that left more than 8,000 Indian Sikhs dead in revenge attacks. Sir Isaac Newton. We know Sir Isaac Newton for his contributions in the field of science, especially for his laws of motion and concept of gravity. How can we ever forget the falling apple that changed the face of science? His last words not only touched the soul, but also felt like he is going on a new journey. He said, "I don't know what I may seem to the world, but as to myself, I seem to have been only like a boy playing on the seashore and diverting myself now and then in finding a smoother pebble or a prettier shell than the ordinary, whilst the great ocean of truth lay all undiscovered before me." Here is an honorary mention for the famous actor from the Fast and Furious franchise. The last words of Paul Walker were, "Hey, I'll be back in 5 minutes, alright?" The iconic actor died after the car he was in crashed at a speed of more than 100 miles per hour and burst into flames.
What was the last thing you heard Paul say?
"Hey, I'll be right back in 5 minutes. That was the last words I heard."
Let us know which celebrity surprised you the most, and don't forget to give a big thumbs up and share this video with your friends. Hello guys, the ebook for the month of December is available on our website. Get an exclusive discount of 30%. Use the code CFA30.